Welcome to Water Care Whiteboards, an ongoing video series for engineers, system owners, management, and personnel to answer commonly asked questions about water quality topics and Ixom Water Care solutions. How can you mix an equalization basin more effectively and at lower cost? Over the next 2 minutes or so, we'll explain how you can do exactly that. Better mixing with less energy and a fast payback. All right, here we go. The key function of an equalization basin is to provide consistent and predictable flow into your system. And to achieve this requires thorough water column mixing, which can be a difficult moving target due to depth fluctuations. Many mixing strategies involve some sort of hard-fixed air diffuser systems mounted on the bottom of the basin. These systems require a large diffuser array to mix the entire surface area. And due to their inefficient use of air, a whole lot of energy is needed to operate the high horsepower blowers. There is also the draining downside, as the basin must be completely drained and taken offline for any sort of maintenance. In short, when it comes to mixing, these types of air diffuser systems are equipment intensive, energy intensive, and cost intensive. But there is another, better option. Enter in GridBee AP Series air-powered wastewater mixing equipment from Ixom Water Care. GridBee AP Series mixers were invented specifically to solve mixing problems and associated mixing costs in EQ basins using power resources already available at most wastewater treatment plants. The patented intake design entrains and directs more water to the surface, creating powerful and beneficial mixing patterns no matter the depth level in the basin. Now you can have more efficient mixing, empty or full, using less air, using less energy. And less energy is where you can see significant cost savings, adding up to a potential 1 to 3 year payback. For instance, let's take a quick look at the following case story. This particular system was able to realize all the benefits GridBee AP Series mixing equipment has to offer. Less infrastructure, simple system maintenance, easier basin cleaning, considerably more efficient mixing, and 135 horsepower in energy savings. Yep, that's right, 135 horsepower saved. Now that's a big time system upgrade you can take to the bank. To find out if GridBee AP Series wastewater mixers will work for your EQ basin, please contact us for a no obligation system evaluation. For more information on Ixom Water Care Solutions, please contact us at 866-437-8076 or through our website, www.ixomwatercare.com. Thanks for watching.